welcome to Medina Academy. This is me, Khalil, with another video. In this video, we are going to study about tense. Okay, first of all, let me tell you what is tense. Tense is taken from Latin word tempus, which means time. So, this grammar is talking about time, about simple present time. And one thing else I should say, we have three timing: present, past and future. Each of them having four kinds, and overall we have 12 tenses. So this tense is talking about, it talks about daily activity, habitual action and gentle truth. Now what is daily activity? Daily activity, all those activities that we perform every day, called daily activity. Habitual action, the action that we adopt then by our habit, is called habitual action. General truth, the things that they are general truth, are called general truth. So I have made over here some three sentences. Number one is, I go to school every day. Now, I go to school every day is a daily activity. Every day I perform this action. It's called daily activity. The next one is, I listen songs at evening. Now, I listen songs at evening. This is a habitual action. I have adopted this action by my habit. The third one is, the sun rises from the east. Now, the sun rises from the east is a general truth. Or, for example, the sky is blue. This is a general truth. Okay, here are some formulas for the sentences. Obviously, you know that we have three type of sentences: positive, negative and interrogative. So for each of them we have different formula. First one is positive sentence. Now for positive sentence, the formula is subject plus first form of the verb plus SES or IES plus object. Now SES or IES, I have written over here, these words will come with the verb if the subject of the sentence is singular, noun or pronoun. If it is plural, obviously we will not put over here S or S. For example, he plays football every day. Now, he plays football every day. If subject is plural, for example, they, then S we will not use. They play football every day. Okay, the next one is negative formula, negative sentence. The formula is subject plus do and does plus not plus first form of the word plus object. Do and does is the auxiliary verb that we use in simple present tense. Do is used for the plural subjects and does is used for the singular subjects. After that we use not, then first form of the verb, then object. For example, he does not play football. He does not play football. If subject should be plural, for example, they, then do will come. They do not play football every day. Okay, the next one is interrogative sentence. Interrogative sentence, the formula is do and does will come at the beginning of the sentence plus subject plus first form of the verb plus object, question mark will come at the end of the sentence. For example, does he play football every day or do they play football every day? This will be the formula of the interrogative sentences. So hope you have learned something and enjoyed the video. If you have any question, any comment, kindly write down your comments below. I will be there too. Respond your answers. Thank you. Okay guys, if you enjoyed our video, give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe our channel.